Former Nashville Mayor Megan Berry confirms she does not plan to run for the position again. Berry says she considered it after Mayor John Cooper announced that he will not be running for a second term. She wrote in a letter that her running would not be good for the city. She went on to say, quote, I would become a distraction with all the past issues and the candidates wouldn't spend time on talking about the stuff that really matters. Berry was the first woman to be elected to that role.